What's the name of the act?
David and Lehman.
Okay.
Yeah.
It sounds like like an accounting agency or something like that.
I'm David.
And I'm Lehman.
And we're from Los Angeles.
And we're magicians. Yeah. Magic has been a lifelong dream for us. We both started performing as kids. Well, I started magic when I was 8. I got a magic kit at the California State Fair.
I would put on shows in my neighborhood, and I would flyer the neighborhood and perform on my front lawn, and it was the worst thing ever. Absolutely terrible. But my dreams were so much bigger than that front yard.
We both have day jobs because right now magic's not paying the bills, but we'd love to change that. Being here on America's Got Talent is huge for us. This is a big opportunity to perform for a giant audience, and we don't want to blow it.
You ready for this?
We are ready, yeah.
All right, man, go get him. Have fun. I'm good.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Welcome to America's Got Talent.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, you're welcome. And who are you?
I'm David.
And I'm Lehman.
And, should we switch them?
We probably should.
There you go. Perfect. All right.
Did you just see that? Did you see what I saw? So you're magicians.
We are magicians, yes.
Ta-da!
Thank you, Howie, for getting that.
Okay, wow. Now, is that what you guys do for a living?
I'm a high school philosophy teacher. During the day.
And you, what do you do?
They're probably going to cheer even louder. I'm a barista.
So you're going to do magic for us?
We're not going to show you a trick.
No, we're going to show you a demonstration of pseudoscience.
And for this, we need a volunteer. Actually, Howie, could you join us on stage? Give us some encouragement.
Really?
Yes.
A pseudo-volunteer.
Have a seat. Now, have you heard of phrenology?
Phrenology.
Phrenology, filling the bumps of the skull to figure out personality traits. We're not going to do that. Dave and I came up with pressure phrenology.
That's right.
That's by squeezing parts of the skull, we can actually get you to lose the ability to do certain things.
Don't worry, it's completely safe.
It's completely safe.
Completely safe.
We're pseudoscientists.
We are pseudoscientists tonight.
You have to touch?
But that's okay, I came prepared.
Okay.
Do you mind if I pressure phrenol your head?
Okay. What are you doing?
If I squeeze here, you lose the ability to play the piano. Can you play the piano?
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, amazing. Thank you.
If I squeeze here, you lose the ability to do a standing backflip. Can you do a standing backflip?
No.
A miracle!
And if I squeeze here, you can no longer read.
That's right. We brought these cards with words written on them, and these words all pertain to you, Howie.
Okay?
I will once again pressure phrenol you.
You what?
I'm gonna squeeze your head.
Taking away his ability to read.
You can now no longer read.
Right. Judges, yes or no, can you read this word?
Yes.
Yes. Howie, yes or no, can you read this?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead and sound it out.
Well, it's not a word. Cannot.
It's okay, but judges, you can read this, right?
We can.
Yeah. This is weird, right? Now, to make sure we're not doing anything tricky, we have a camera.
Wait.
Here.
Is it a word?
Yes.
Yes.
It's a word you know?
Yes.
See, you're screwing with me.
No.
Show me it.
We'll
show you.
Okay.
Judges, yes or no, can you read this?
Yes.
And it's a word you know.
Yes.
It's a word you know.
Okay.
Howard, yes or no, can you read this?
Corn poops?
What is it?
Corn. Gora poops?
People at home.
Gora poops. You can read that. You can read that. They can read it. They can read it.
But you can read it. You can read this.
Why is that a word you know?
Yes.
What does gora poops mean?
One more, yes?
Yes.
Howie, this last one. What is this one?
Pablo Mono. That's what it says.
He is no longer pressure phenoling you, so you should be able to read. Judges, yes or no, can you read this?
Yes, we can read.
What does that say?
Comedian.
Perfect. Yes or no, judges, can you read this?
Yes.
Yes.
Germaphobe.
Perfect. Okay. And yes or no, judges, can you read this?
Yes.
And?
My name, Howie Mandel.
Howie Mandel. Please give Howie Mandel a huge round of applause. That's it.
sounds that I made are not the words you saw?
No, we saw the same three words. Comedian, Howie Mandel, and germaphobe.
No.
It's a joke on me, right?
No, you can read it.
I'm into, like, pranks and stuff. This is a prank on me.
Wow. I got to tell you, Howie, you couldn't see it, but I'll tell you, I love this illusion, or whatever it is, or Howie's a moron. I don't know what it is. But it was so much fun to watch. It was great. Your presentation's great. You guys are likable. You came out here. You switched names. It feels new and youthful. And you made Howie look like a jackass. And who doesn't love that?
I don't know how you did it, but I loved it. I want to see more. Can I please do this next time?
Yes, next time, please.
And Mel B?
I just loved your whole act, your whole charisma, your delivery. It was great. But what I loved the best is how stupid he looks.
Well, I didn't see the thing, but I hear it was fantastic.
Howie, I'll tell you something. As someone who saw it, I'd love to kick off the voting and vote these guys in and say yes, I want to see more.
I want to see more, too. It's a yes from me as well.
It's a definite yes from me.
And I wrote down my vote, but I can't read it. So I'm just going to say yes.
Thank you.